Now is the time for the Metalverse with Baby Metal.